It's really a magical place, I think, to get to work with incredibly bright students who are really motivated and who are curious. And I think that that's fostered in our smaller classes where you get to know students, and also really in our interdisciplinary environment. In one area of undergraduate research, there is what they do in the courses. Then we come over and the students that I'm working with in my Glacier lab, which is a humanities lab. And one of the things that's exciting about that is the level of the research that they can do. Augustine, who's currently a research assistant and currently in the lab, we're working on a paper together that's going to be published with a colleague of mine in Sweden.
Doing research and being in the Honors College, there's like sort of like a reciprocity there where it's actually helpful. Getting like the experience in sort of like liberal arts humanities thinking, as well as some of the resources that the Honors College provides, makes doing undergraduate humanities research a lot easier and a lot more accessible, I think. It feels good to be able to like not only like absorb this great pool of knowledge, but also like contribute back to it.
For me, there's something special about the community that we build in the Honors College. And I just sit back and I'm in awe at how good that they can do and how they can carry through on these projects and really have a seat at the table with graduate students and faculty, which is terrific.